Time for one of my favorite meals, tuna fish. Use your favorite tuna fish, some hot peppers, some sweet relish, some mayonnaise. Come on, video with my fingers. Get this started. Yeehaw. Thank you. And this is what it looks like out of the can. Make sure you drain it off real good. Now pour some hot peppers. These are only for flavor. Just a little bit of bite. That's all I'm putting in there. That's it. I don't really like hot peppers because of their taste. But I like a little bit of bite in my tuna fish. So we only use that many of them. Because I don't like the taste of hot peppers, here's how we get rid of the flavor. Sweet relish. 2 big teaspoons. That looks like. Before we put the mayonnaise in, because the mayonnaise holds it all together for a sandwich, mix it all up first. Break up the big lumps of tuna so it all gets mixed up real good. And this is what it looks like when you mix all that up. Mix that up first, because anybody, you don't want to put too much mayonnaise in there. Start out with about a tablespoon. Get it all mixed up in there. So hold it all together. That's really all I use the mayonnaise for. If this will stay together without the mayonnaise, I wouldn't even use it. And that turned out perfect. It's just the way I like it. A plate. That's my favorite kind of plate. Easiest to wash, you just throw it away. Paper plate. Pieces of bread. Of course, I'm going to toast that. I'll make my tuna fish on toast. Thank you. tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Come on, toast. Some people will put this on a hot dog roll and put their favorite kind of cheese on top. Put it in the oven or a toaster oven until the cheese starts to melt. And it's a tuna boat. Well, I'm not going to do that today. I'm just going to eat it. One toast is a sandwich. Little wrens on our back porch. Yep, they live right there on the back porch. I don't know if you can hear him saying or see him on it. Picnic table bench. Toast is done. Well, it startled me. Good, at least you're still recording. I want to see the bird going into the house. Toasty. And the rest of it you just eat, there ain't enough left for another sandwich. Oh my. Now we finish this up. A little bit of black pepper. That's what it looks like when it toasts. Here's my tuna fish sandwich. What do you think of that? GoPro, stop recording.